Dear Miss Dudley, the longing in my heart for you grows with the distance between us. I crossed the whole of Europe, and after passing over the mountains of gloomy Transylvania, I reached the wild forests of Little Russia. I saw an ancient creature with countless eyes. Its name was V.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Jonathan Green. I'm a scientist and a cartographer.
It's from Jonathan. He's in trouble.
I took a detour from my journey to see your famous dragon.
He is supposedly in Russia, heading east with some Chinese boy.
Chenlan is my daughter.
Jonathan is traveling with a girl?
Give this to Chenlan!
I swear to fight!
No! Don't touch this! This is the helmet of Genghis Khan. No, this is the spear of Alexander the Great. No, 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 no.
We have found the dragon seal. A nobleman has it. The Russian Tsar, Peter the Great.
The witch has taken her appearance. Everyone thinks she's the chosen one.
Do you still not understand where you are?